Day 6 of the prolonged fast. Woke up, still had the buzz, still had the high. But today I'm transitioning over to food. Right now, the soup that you guys saw in the on day 5, it's being warmed. When I finish the walk, I'll have the soup, and that's it for the fast. It was a very, very enjoyable fast. A lot of interesting things happened to me. Now I'm going to let the stem cells and the growth hormone do their job and rejuvenate me.